My name is George Cire, and I've been with Cochlear for 10 years, and I function as the Principal Clinical Technical Manager. The Baha portfolio is unique in that it consists of three sound processors, and those sound processors are the external worn components that can be attached to two different attachment points, either the connect system that goes through the skin or the attract system that goes under the skin in a magnetic capacity using the same implant. The Baha RDM Smart Platform is the heart of this sound processor portfolio and gives us access to advanced signal processing opportunities such as scene analysis and very automatic function. In addition to that, the wireless platform is also part of that system that allows for integration of remote microphone technologies. The heart of the system is really driven by the BC drive technology, which is our transducer technology that is very efficient from a battery consumption perspective and also gives us the ability to produce high quality signals with 30% less distortion.
My name is Katie Breithart. I am an audiologist at Rocky Mountain Ear Center. I've been working with Baha since 2006. The Baha 5 is the hearing implant industry's smallest processor. Benefits of the Baha 5 power processor are that they fit a wider range of recipients than what we were able to fit with the Baha 5 processor. Where the Baha 5 processor fits patients with up to 45 decibels of sensory neural hearing loss, the Baha 5 Power expands that to patients with a 55 decibel sensory neural hearing loss. So this allows us to move patients from one processor to another if their hearing changes over time. With the Baha 5 Superpower processor, patients again with conductive hearing loss, with mixed hearing loss, and with single-sided deafness can take advantage of a more powerful processor.
The unique thing about the Baha 5 sound processor portfolio is the fact that it's built on the RDM Smart platform, and that gives all of the processors from the Baha 5 all the way through to the Baha 5 Superpower access to this wireless accessory portfolio, which includes wireless connection to the direct to the device. In the case of an iPhone, it can be direct to the iPhone using an app for both control and other advanced features, as well as microphone technology that allows for individuals to use remote microphones in very noisy situations. And at home with a television streamer, they can actually hear the TV programming stream directly to their device in a wireless capacity.
The Baha 5 Power processor also has some exciting new features for our pediatric users. They do have the option for a tamper-proof battery door so that we're keeping kids from potentially playing with batteries, turning processors on and off when they really shouldn't be. We also have a visible LED indicator so that adults around that child can make sure that the processor is functioning and is working even though they can't hear from the processor themselves. So having the new portfolio with the new power processors is giving us as a clinic an opportunity to go back and revisit some patients who have been interested in Baha technology before, but have not been able to take advantage of it because of the level of hearing loss that they have.